Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we are going to see how to draw Pattachitra of woman like holding Veena in her hands. Let's we start as usual with the face. Draw a round for the basic structure and then draw the ears with ear studs and then the hairstyle and nose and mouth, the eyes. Now we draw the neck and the necklace. Draw the necklace with the pendant. Now let's we draw the abdomen part of the drawing. Draw a simple curve for the basic structure. Now the waistline. After the waistline, now we draw the legs of the drawing. Then draw the hands with the Veena. Veena is a traditional musical instrument of India. And draw some few ornaments on the hands like bangles and vankis. For the Veena, draw a few lines with the help of a ruler. Then we draw the another hand of the drawing. Like playing the Veena. And then draw the pallu. Now let's we start coloring. Give yellow color for the skin. You may also use acrylic colors or fabric paint. and poster colors, but I am using acrylic colors. And I am adding sky blue for the saree. And white color for the jacket. And apply some white paint on the inner part of Veena. Now I am applying brown color for the outer part of the Veena. Now I'm using golden color for the ornaments. Also give some designs with gold paint on the vena. Now let's start outlining. Use a black gel pen for the outlining. Now I am outlining the necklace. And the necktie. Now let's start outlining the hands. Then outline the another hand as we outline the previous hand. Now draw the borders of the saree. sorry for the background noises. Now outline the first time with some pendants. Now we outline the leg part. Now, let's start outlining the vena. For the strings, draw few lines. With the help of a ruler. And then, draw some simple designs on the vena, which will give a grand look. And then apply white color for the eyes. Then you will give a final work with the help of white paint and red pen. And for the saree design, with the help of a black gel pen, draw some dots then after completion, your art will look like this. Thank you friends, and subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram.